This is the Donut SMP, and my goal was to become as rich as possible in 24 hours. But what if I didn't? What if instead of doing that, why don't I become the richest player on the SMP itself? If you don't know, Donut SMP has its own economy system, and with that, players want to become insanely rich. And with a leaderboard implemented, you can see who is the wealthiest player on the server. So knowing that, my goal is to get on the leaderboard and become the richest player on the server in existence. So let's start. I logged on the SMP and, as I didn't play for over a month, I expected that my base would have been already griefed. But what do you know, I was wrong. Anyways, later I decided to rate my viewers' bases and see how far I'm back financially. There is nothing that could go wrong, right?
Oh, hello? Hi, I'm a big fan to buy a mystery box for 10 billion? 10 billion, I think 10 billion is too much, man. I'ma be honest. What about 2 billion? Because that's probably a scam. You know what? I'm gonna give you 2 billion. It's probably a scam. It probably is. I'm gonna pay you 5 billion. I don't trust that, Shulker, bro. I don't trust. Alright, let's see. What is the mystery box? And is okay? Hey, yo. Wait. Hey, yo. What are you doing, bro? You're in combat. Hey, yo. Pearls, but I don't need any pearls, bro. You know what? Shoot. You're dead. Oh, shoot. Oh, I don't have good armor, chat. I can die here. I don't have really good armor. I'm like one hit, chat. Accept me, bro. Yeah, I can't kill him, chat. I'm doomed.
Yeah, that went very bad. I lost a life and my dignity. Anyhow, I still rated bases and some of them looked epic.
I can trust Diamond King, I think. Yo, is this the new base? Did your old base get clutching?
One player even gave me a shulker full of armor. So if I lose my armor next time, that shulker will come in handy.
I'm gonna die. Nope. Free box, I appreciate you, Fire Viz, bro. Thank you. What? Wait. Yo, W's.
I got a ton of useful stuff that day, but there was one player that made a huge impact on my journey.
Oh my god, bro. What the hell? Yo, look at this base, bro. What? Spawners? Yo. W's. Yo, you're a dub, bro. You're a W. Damn.
Ooh, how much did you give me?
Bro, you're a W, man. Deathband booster? So, wait, do I put that? I never seen this ever in my life. Consumable, last 12 hours.
All of the items this player gave me will help a ton in the future. If you're still watching, comment W max. The next day, I felt bored, and I decided to leave a mark on the server, as I haven't done that yet. So, I invited Yulong to help me out build a giant Dewey statue.
Okay, I'm going up here. This is gonna be a pretty cool statue. Oh, alright, we're building the torso, right?
Yes.
Then we...
No, what you doing? Wait, bro, wait.
What the hell is that guy doing? Hello? What? Make one in your base?
Bruh.
Thank you for the follow.
Oh, where's the man right now?
Yo, whoever's trying to... if somebody's gonna fight, you're dead. We're so close. Yo, the hands... Yo, that's amazing, bro. This actually doesn't look that bad. Yo, this looks so good. What the hell? Whoa. Hey, yo! We have an intruder. We have an intruder, guys. We have an intruder. We gotta kill him. Guys, we gotta kill him. Y'all go and get us. Get this guy. You wanna...
I can kill him with my sword.
Hunt him down. Here. Wait, what was that? Wait. Yo! You tried to kill us, bro. You tried to kill us.
Kill him. Kill him. Go.
Oh, he's dead. Yo! That's what you get, man. That's what you get. We built it. No way. It looks so good. Oh my god.
Once we made the statue, I decided to give away some money. Even though giving money wasn't my goal, I still did it. Cause why not?
Here we go. I've paid everyone, every single one of you. Y'all have been paid. Everyone got a little bit of money. Subscribe to Joy. Agreed. Let's see. Subscribe. Let's see everyone place a sign here. Anyways, I came back to my base, and if you watched my last video, yeah, it didn't end that well. We could say that that event gave me a reality check. My goal was to get as much money as possible, and I wasn't doing that. So to make things right, I assembled a team. We made a giant base, and we placed thousands of spawners, as we can earn a ton of money from that. But once I was working on the spawners, a viewer gave me a ton of stuff so I can get on the leaderboard faster. He gave me his spawners and all of his money, and now I was on $1 trillion. That gave me a lot of motivation to continue to grind and hopefully become one of the richest players on the server. The only goal now was that, nothing else. No rating bases, no nothing. It was time to use the spawners I had, and sell enchanted books and armor. Later on, we had a team meetup, as we needed to make a plan on how to make money more efficiently.
Hear me out, hear me out.
My base.
Alright. Creeper spawners. A lot of them, okay?
I have an amazing idea.
I mean, right. Iron golems and...
Gaming viewers to give you money. See, you already have a trillion by doing that. It's that easy.
From the spawners, you get XP. We have an enchanted table. We sell enchanted books.
Oh yeah.
Oh, no one will buy it. You see, nothing.
I made 6 billion from selling books, bro.
I like Elkino's idea of selling books because it actually seems like it could work. Alternatively, we could sell him to legal slavery.
Amazing idea. Amazing, I mean we would have to give money for him to go.
So our plan was simple, grind using spawners and sell enchanted books. As everything went to plan, something horrible happened. The next day, I started streaming on my Twitch, and as I joined the server, someone has stolen all of our spawners. Somebody has stolen our stuff, and I'm pretty sure someone in our team did that. Thousands and thousands of spawners gone, just like that. This made the team collapse, and lose motivation including me. But I didn't give up. I had a few hours left till the 24-hour challenge will be over, so I decided to make a base in the end. I know it's a bad idea, but I had no choice. Let's go down and let's block everything. Who's that? Going down, you can TP to me later. Target. Once our 5th or 6th base was done, we bought spawners, and surprisingly, our base lasted for almost 2 weeks. It's crazy! We were extremely lucky. I also opened a couple of crates, and I got enchanted diamond boots, and a diamond chestplate. I hoped to get a PvP key, but I was out of luck. I was running out of time, I was stuck at 1 trillion, and I was losing hope. Until I remembered that Max gave me 14 blocks of netherite, so I sold it for 2 trillion, and hoped for the best. It didn't work, so I changed the price to 1 trillion, and after 5 minutes, it was sold. Now I was on $3 trillion, and as the 24 hours challenge was about to end, I decided to overtake 00. I already tried to do that on my first video, but we were in few. Now we were in numbers, and this was a perfect opportunity to do that, and to end the 24-hour series the way I wanted to. Whoever goes against us is going to die. Alright boys, y'all ready? This is gonna be the great war. We have bodyguards, we have great warriors ready to fight. Okay, here we go. Let's go to spawn. Whoa. Okay, let's go up. Let's go up. Like, where are the people? Where are the people? Where is everyone? We have a person here. We have a player. It's QV. Let's go, chat. We're killing him. Where is he? QV, he's VIP. Kill him. Kill him. Yo, we're con- Oh, shoot, bro. We're conquering spawn, chat. This is our spawn. Spawn is ours. There's no competition here. Basically, everyone is running away from us. Spawn is ours. Whoa. Spawn is ours. We have to make a screenshot even here, chat. Right here. This is gonna be amazing. I flew 30k blocks. Damn, he could have TP'd to me. Let's do one final screenshot. Don't fight yet, don't fight. Yo, bro, that's... Bruh. It's over. We've done everything. So yeah, pretty much. It's done. And here's how we concluded.
When we overtook spawn, I checked where I am on the leaderboard. And surprisingly, I was one of the richest players on the SMP. From starting this series initially with $0, getting to $3 trillion in under 24 hours is insane. This is proof that anyone can become insanely rich on the SMP, and the only key to that is don't give up. It was a long journey, but this is not the end. This is a start to a new adventure. So, let's start.